The BT817 from BridgeTech is the latest in the series of EVE graphic controller ICs. This latest version allows a higher resolution 24-bit interface with up to 1280 by 800 pixels. You can see in the block diagram that external microcontroller and flash memory are both connected to the EVE IC by using quad SPI. Other enhancements are support for non-square pixel TFT panels, support for color palettes, object creation, anti-aliasing. As with previous EVE series, they support both capacitive and resistive screens. In order to demonstrate the capability of this new EVE device, a full-size car dashboard was connected to a car race game running on the PC. The dashboard is shown in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. The dashboard is displaying outputs from the car, specifically speed, rev per minutes, and gear change. The dashboard can be easily changed. This shows a different output with the rev counter on the left and speedometer on the right. Another example application is an electric car charge point, where the EVE IC is used to display the information of the charging. This demo shows how various menus can be shown on the screens. The menus show how various parameters and options can be changed. You can also note that the background animation is continuous even through each screen change. Thanks for watching. For more information on this product, please go to brtchip.com. Thank you.